Yeah, my people, can you see it? I hope you have seen it. This is the Samoduheje, who is going about in our communities killing trees, destroying the stones at the back of our compound as the source of our problems in our land, as the reason why we are not progressing, as the reason why our graduates are not employed in a nation where there is no industry, where there is no job opportunities. This is the same Odumeje who is bragging that God is using him to destroy the demons in our land. But what he's doing now is practically showing that he is the demon that needed to be destroyed with immediate effect. When I'm telling you that the so-called men of God in Nigeria are the reason why our government will never look into our case, that they are the reason why our government is trapping down upon us, you guys will keep on doubting me. Look at what he's doing. These are people that are in a good position as a Christian leaders, those who are leading Christians, those who have followers in the name of religion. These are people that are in a good position, including your own pastor and your reverend father, including your bishop. All of them are criminals in Nigeria, a bunch of fools under my foot. These are people that are in a good position to tell the international community that Nigeria is suffering from lack of hospital, that we don't have oxygen in our hospital, that if you don't pay money to obtain card in our hospital, you will not be treated in a government hospital that is being owned by you and I. But everywhere in the Western world, medical treatment is free of charge. Understand? Now, these people want to let you know that they are fucking Jesus living in darkness in Nigeria can wake a dead person. In Nigeria, where there is no electricity in the 21st century. So now, Oduheje is claiming that this lady is dead. And they brought her as a dead person. He prayed for her and she woke up. These people are international scammers. I don't know why black people have failed to reason. That is why we are suffering everywhere all over the world, because we lack the sense of reasoning. Because we are waiting for a miracle. Because graduates in Nigeria go to church to pray for prosperity and success. Why a fellow graduate in the Western world went to school to create prosperity to their nation, by inventing so many things today that they are manufacturing, that they use to create thousands of job opportunities to employ their citizens and remove them from the streets. Look at how Nigerians are running around everywhere all over the streets in the world because of lack of good government. But religion leaders want us to believe that the Jesus that lives in darkness, where there is no good road, where there is no good politicians, where people are being slaughtered in daily basis. Oduheje, our people has been slaughtered in daily basis by the Fulani herdsmen. Oduheje, you have never used that your scam power, that power you are using to lead our people to death. You have never used it to go and raise any of them. Even one of your friends, what is his name? Abino, yes? A friend of you, a movie actor, your church business movie actor. I think his biological brother died some months ago, which he went for the burial. Why can't you use the same stupid power to raise the person up from dead? Black people, you guys are very foolish. Sure, the worst thing that happened to me is to come from black African. From a country that don't reason. A country whereby graduates go to church to pray for prosperity. Why a fellow graduate in the Western world means prosperity? They abuse inventing so many things that are giving their nation prosperity. They abuse building new things that are creating millions of factories in their citizens, in their nation, to create prosperity for them. That is why a black man is suffering everywhere across the globe. That is why we are in prison everywhere in this world, including Egypt, where they told in the Bible that Pharaoh let my people go. Go to Egypt today, more than 5,000 Igbo, more than 5,000 Nigerian Christians are in prison in Egypt. Because we don't have good politicians, but the religion leader has made you to know that politicians cannot help you. That is only their fucking Jesus living in darkness in Nigeria that can help you. These people need to be flee away in our land. If we allow these people, anything religion, any Christianity, anything religion, to keep on gathering our people, to brainwash them on how their stupid God have told them what will happen in Nigeria. My brother, if we allow this thing to still exist in our land, believe me, our unborn children are going to suffer. They are going to suffer more and more. Because all these politicians are giving birth to people like them. All these pastors are giving birth to people like them. And they are the ones that will still control this nation in future, if care is not taken. So it is time we need this war, this protest. It is time we lead this war, this protest against Christianity, religion in Nigeria. I bet 1 million naira with one plot of land. 1 million naira. If you provide any crippled person or a blind person in Nigeria, in your community, I mean in your community, in the yard where you are living, in your street, that you know who is blind or crippled, and after prayer from Nigeria pastor, Reverend Bishop, the person regained his or her sight or started walking again, I am going to give you 1 million naira with one plot of land in Anambra State. If any Anambra person who is crippled walk again after prayer, Anambra Broadcasting Service, ABS, will carry the news. If anyone from Enugu who is crippled or blind before, after prayer, he regained his or her sight or started walking again, Enugu State Broadcasting Service will carry the news. The same thing with Ebonyi State Broadcasting Service. The same thing with Imo State Broadcasting Service. Nigerian Christian leaders are crooks, criminals. That is how they are killing you. When you have kidney failure, they will give you olive oil to go and drink. You go to your home and die. If you have, what will do? Hey, just want them to believe that this girl, now let's say the person has a liver cancer in the liver. So Jesus will just come and make the cancer disappear from the liver, and the person will come back again to life. Are you kidding me, black people? What is happening with your people? So just to show you what these people are doing in our land, the reason why I'm fighting, because the NGO I am running opened my eyes. I have treated more than 1,400 cases. Surgeries has been done in the life of our people. There is no sickness that I have ever confirmed in the hospital under my NGO that it is spiritual. You have no spiritual problem. You have no spiritual sickness. These people are criminals. Nigerian pastors and bishops are criminals. When Nnamdi Kanu told you that any day you step your foot in Nigeria churches that you are in hell, you started talking rubbish because you are an illiterate that worth nothing. You worth nothing. You worth nothing, and I can prove it to you. Look at yourself from head to toe. From the clothes you are putting, to the bra, to the pants, to the boxers you are putting as a human being. As a black man, over 700 million black Africans being created with a white man wisdom in China, in Cambodia, in Indonesia, because we are abusing. With our eyes closed, clapping. Enu moloko anamoloko, Holy Ghost fire, wash them, Holy Ghost fire. When a black man is busy with his eyes praying, talking trash, a white man who brought the religion to enslave them, they were busy with their eyes open, creating miracles, building aircraft, building the ceiling fan you are using, building the electricity you are using where you are living, building the cars you are driving today. Tell me one thing a black man has used prayer to achieve that is greater than a miracle that Julius Berger did in Nigeria by building one of the largest bridges in the whole West Africa, in Lagos. By building bridge in River Niger, Julius Berger, a fellow graduate who studied the same course with you, he went down deep the sea and dig a hole in the sea and pour a concrete, build a bridge on top of the sea. And the black man is busy with his eye, a graduate in Nigeria. Onuku, Mumu people, he closed his eye for 4 hours, he's still praying. And somebody who claimed to be a graduate in Nigeria, Onuku ndi beri bejela akukwa, nengweli hajete na akundi COGO, empty brains. They were busy with their eyes closed, shouting, fire, 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 fire. And that person shouting fire don't even have fire extinguisher in his house. And thousands of people, Mugus in Africa, watching me now, they don't have fire extinguisher in their house. They don't even have the contact of fire service. That is why fire burn down their business areas every moment. Even in my own place where I do my business, at Imbukampo, they go, fire burn down some of the lines in our market, I think 2-3 weeks ago. Yes. Because in a market where there is more than 10 billion naira, we are busy closing our shop, shouting Holy Ghost fire every Monday for 4 hours. Without planning to make sure that every shop at Imbukampo has a running water, as it is everywhere now in India. Come to any supermarket, any shop in India, they have a running water there. Without planning to have fire service in that big market. No, what we are doing is we close our shop every Monday for 4 hours praying. Anywhere they are, stretch your hand this side, wherever they are, wherever they are, as if they don't know where they are. They are in Sabisa Forest. Go there. Go and meet them there in Sabisa Forest. Let's see your power. You know? Anywhere they are, Holy Ghost fire, destroyed by fire. Which a white man that gave them the religion has never done for it. A white man cannot close his shop for 4 hours in the name of prayer.
in Europe. So this is just to show you the criminal act of Nigerian Christian leaders. My brothers and sisters, when you are sick, go to hospital. No Jesus cures sickness. No religion God cures sickness. Sickness does not respect any religion. What sickness respects is medication made by a fellow man, animal. When you take it, it's the best of a man. Jesus Christ.